Thank you. much for bringing us to this place today. A house that's finished, insulated, roofed, paved, HVAC in place, carpeted, tiled, electrified. Lord, we thank you that there's more than two gathered in this place today. More than 12 gathered here today. We pray, Lord, that you would equip Bellwood Baptist Church to share the love of Jesus with all of Auburn and the foothills, the state of California, Hawaii, Maine, Florida, and even to the ends of the earth in our generation. Bless us to be the church that you're calling for in 2013. May we use whatever days we have left, the end of this year or the end of this week, to put you first, to hear you when you call, and then to follow you immediately. For it is not in vain that we have gathered together today, but with hopeful expectation that you are the God who speaks and the God who sends. We pray in the precious name of the Messiah, Jesus the Christ. Amen. Shake hands with one another and be friends. 215 in Oaks of Auburn, or Auburn Oaks down on Bell Road, 215. 4:30 at the prayer meeting here, 6 o'clock in the sanctuary. Kyla leading us in worship, Tommy Rock bringing forth the word of God.